Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Angie. So today I'm going to be showing you guys my skincare routine. I have one in the morning and one at night. I'm just going to do it all at once and I'll let you guys know which one's for morning and which one's for night. As you can see, I've been really lacking with my skincare routine lately. I'm sorry that the lighting is bad and my voice is kind of going in and out. It's mucus from allergies. I just want to say that this is my skincare routine, but not the same skincare routine works for everybody. Like, this is what works for me, but that doesn't work for everybody. So yeah, this is mine. This is what personally works for me. Okay, I added some lights, so hopefully... yes, that was just a hair in my nail. But I just added some lights, so hopefully the lighting is a little bit better. Anyways, let's just get started. So first, I just start with a coffee scrub. This is really good for your skin. It's by Shea Moisture. I honestly love, love, love Shea Moisture, and you're obviously gonna see that in my skincare routine because I have a lot of their stuff. So yeah, I just start out with this. Skin for a little bit, which obviously you don't have to do. You can rinse it off right away, but I like leaving it on for a little bit, and obviously it's really messy, but it really helps your skin and it smells delicious and I personally love it. A little side note, none of this is sponsored or like ads or whatever. This is all like my personal opinion and what I love for my skin. Last night and I didn't do my skincare routine, I just used some micellar water and I clean off the mascara from under my eyes. Then after that, I just do a good old nose blackhead remover. Lip scrub, and it just gets all the dry skin off your lips. I seriously love, love, love this. Again, obviously, and it's like a face lotion and it just hydrates your face because my face is obviously super dry in these areas up here, you know. So thank you. Obviously, it's not nighttime. It's still morning, but I'm gonna show you guys my nighttime routine. After I put a full face of makeup on, this is what I do. For my nighttime routine, I just use this stuff to wash my face. So this face wash helps with my blackheads, my acne, so that's mostly what that is for, and it gets off my makeup, so yeah. As you can see, I have some rough spots right here, bags in my eyes, and then obviously I break out right here the most for some reason. And then last but certainly not least, my favorite thing, so a jade roller and then this. It is so, so, so amazing. It is Daily Hydration Overnight Face Oil with coconut milk. And it's Shea Moisture. Again, it's super hydrating for your face and it makes it super, super smooth. So I definitely really love this stuff. Skincare, but this is the shampoo and body wash I use for my daughter. It's Shea Moisture, and I've been using it since literally she was like 1 month old, and she is now 1.5, and this is only our second bottle, and you can see how it's barely gone. So it lasts forever, and I seriously love it. Obviously not a skincare professional or whatever, but this is what works for me, and I've been doing it for a while, and I absolutely love it, and it's on the cheaper side of the skincare products that you can get. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up, comment anything you would like, and hit the subscribe button. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Mwah.